ఛానల్ ఖుషీ ఫ్యాన్స్ మనం చాలా రోజుల తర్వాత కలుసుకున్నాం కదా కానీ టుడే వి విల్ లెర్న్ వేదిక్ మ్యాథ్స్ సెకండ్ లెవెల్ బిగ్ అడిషన్ ఓకే నౌ లెట్స్ గో ఇన్ ద వీడియో ఫస్ట్ వి విల్ లెర్న్ ద డెఫినేషన్ ఓకే ఫస్ట్ పురాకా పురాకా మీన్స్ ద కాంప్లిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎ గివెన్ నంబర్ ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ బేస్ In level 1 also we discussed base of 100 like that we discussed na here also we will discuss 10 20 30 and so on so okay this is our formula for today now this is first we will discuss about just purakas okay then we will go to big additions okay see now this is our formula of puraka okay p means puraka b means base n means number okay p is equal puraka is equal to base minus number okay first I will take a number like 7 I will take okay first we will divide into three columns like this okay first this is base okay base number and puraka okay okay first I am taking the number as 7 this is below 10 because so that our base will be 10 okay now what is our puraka what is our formula here base minus number our base minus number okay base minus number means 10 minus 7 that is 3 here our puraka will be 3 okay and our second number okay here I am taking the second number as 25 and our base will be 30 here okay now here what is our formula base minus number here my base is 30 and number is 25 now base minus 20 base minus number 30 minus 25 is equal to 5 and I will go through one more number okay and my number is here my number will be 47 and here my base will be 50 okay here base minus number is our formula and base minus number and that is 3 okay this is about purakas now we will go to big addition okay here our formula will be add the base and subtract puraka okay this will be our formula now okay now we will go through one example now I am taking an example of 30 plus 8 okay first in the this is our number okay this is our number okay now we will do first what is our add the base and subtract the form subtract the puraka right see this is our puraka okay first add the base 13 plus 10 minus 2 okay this is not our puraka this 2 is our puraka how I got 2 and 10 means this 8 is our actual number right and this 8 base is 10 and puraka of 8 is 2 so that I got 10 and 2 okay and now we will go through answer okay first the here our answer will be 21 okay I am adding 10 okay I'm carrying 10 to 13 and minus 2. I'll get 21. Okay? See, now I'm taking an example of 36 plus 17. Okay? Here my number, actual number is 17. Okay? Here my base will be 20. Okay? Because 17 is below 20. So that I will take 20. Okay? First, what we should do? Add the base means 20 minus the puraka. Sorry, not plus. Subtract puraka. Here my puraka will be 3. Okay? Here my puraka will be 3. Okay? Now, we have to add 36 plus 20 minus 3. Okay? How much will we get? Guess, guess, guess. It will come 53. Okay? Now, I am taking the example as 62 plus 77. Here, our formula is add the base and subtract puraka. Okay? Here, I am taking 62 as my example. Okay? 62 plus. Here, my base will be 80. 80. Minus, here my puraka will be 3. Okay, here my puraka will be 3. Now I am calculating my answer. 62 plus 18 and minus 3. My answer will be 139. Okay. Now I am taking an example of 686 plus 96, okay? Plus 100. My base will be 100 and my puraka will be 4, okay? And here my answer will be 782, okay? 782, okay? Now, we will discuss about Winnikulam numbers. Winnikulam numbers is also called as Winnikulam process or drop entrance or line addition. Okay? Winnikulam process forms the very, very basic requirements for Vedic mathematics. Winnikulam is a Sanskrit word which means line, that is bar. Okay? How to do? Now we will go. Okay, now we will discuss Winnikulam method or Winnikulam process or lining or dropping things or line additions. Okay, now we will discuss how to do 26 plus 95 in Winnikulam method. Okay, first we have to keep it the numbers in this form. Okay, in this form we have to keep. Okay, now 6 plus 5 is 11. No, here we will write in normal addition. Here we will give like no, or we should not do like this. Here we have to keep a bar. Okay, bar. Okay, bar. Okay, now we will go how to do next process. Okay, now this is 1. 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 9, 12. Okay? Here, now 121 will be my answer. Simple. Now, we will do 78 plus 184. Okay? 78 plus 184. Okay? See, now 8 plus 4 is 12. Okay? Now, 8 plus 4 is 12. Okay? Now, here we will take 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. Okay? Here, we will keep one more thing. Okay? Now, 1 plus 1, that is 2. This is our right answer. 262. If you have any doubts, you can check in can check in calculator. Okay. Now here I am taking the example of 89 plus 199. Okay. First here we have to write like this 89. Okay. Like this we have to write. Okay. First here our calculation will be 9 plus 9 is 18. Okay. And again 9 plus 9. Here actually we got. And here 1 plus 8 that is 9. And 9 plus 9 again 18. See. Here and 18 here I will keep one more. Here we will keep 1 plus 1 that is 2. 2 yay be yay. You can check it in calculator also. Okay. This is our answer. 288. Okay. After doing this addition and watching my video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel, Khushi Fans. Bye bye. We will meet in next video. Today our topic is big addition. Okay. Puraka. Now I will tell definitions also. Puraka. Puraka is a complement of a number. Okay. Base. We can take 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 and so on. Okay. Today are these definitions. Okay. Now don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel, Khushi Fans. Bye bye. We will meet in next video. Stay tuned up to next video. Bye-bye.